Sam here is going to show us the walking lunge. Go ahead, Sam. Pretty simple. You're going to use kettlebells or dumbbells to load it. Let's say, so Sam here is showing us three, so he's going to go three one direction and three the other to make sure that he gets three each leg. So if we were to say five, then it would be five each leg. But pretty simple. Just use dumbbells or kettlebells to load it. Walk all the way, keeping your core nice and rigid as you walk back and forth.